This next song is an anti-drug song. It's called Legalize It. Alright.